I'm Mrs. Phillips and I teach sports medicine here at Genesee Career Institute. I'm a certified athletic trainer and I help students learn the career path of sports medicine, athletic training, or physical therapy. In our class, we focus on skills related to sports med, medical terminology, and human anatomy. In the second year, students get an opportunity to do work-based learning at local physical therapy clinics or with their high school athletic trainer.
My name is Alex and I'm a second year student here in sports medicine. Through this program, I earned my certification for personal training and I plan to go to Spring Arbor next year to work towards my physical therapy degree and work as a personal trainer in the fitness center.
My name is Ben. I'm enrolled in the early middle college program at my community college and GCI. And basically what that is I get my associate's degree in physical therapy assistant when I graduate high school.
Another opportunity we have here at GCI in the sports medicine program is here in the GCI weight room. We do a collaboration with JROTC and public safety to help them reach their fitness goals. If a career in sports medicine is interesting to you, join us in the fall at Genesee Career Institute.